business. So far so good. This episode we saw the group starting off. Looks like they're going from house to house looking for salvage and anything they can find. Then they all found one house, nothing in there except for dog food. And they're getting ready to crack open that can of dog food, and Rick was like, "No, we're not doing this." So they left there, went up the road a little bit. They made it through winter and summer, looked at a map. They run out of places to search. So while everybody went to get some water and stuff, Rick and, I can't think of his name. I want to say his real name. Anyway, the guy with the crossbow, I'm terrible, man. This isn't working like it used to be. I'm half a zombie myself. Anyway, they went off hunting and they saw the prison. And pretty much from there, Rick was like, "That's it. That is, we're gonna clear out the prison." And you could see the wheels turning, spinning in his head. So they got to the prison. They made it inside. We saw, a couple switching back to Michonne, however you pronounce it. And what's her girl? What's her name? The girl with the long hair. That liked Shane. I forget her name too, man. Terrible. She was with Michonne, but she wasn't doing so well. Not sure what's up with that. Maybe she's just, who knows, dehydrated or hungry. I don't know. Or what's going on, but. So, they were holed up at some kind of, a hunter's shack where they prepare, people bring their deer or their fresh kills or whatever, and some kind of butcher place for hunters. I don't hunt, so they left there because they couldn't stay there because the zombies were starting to get closer. And then Rick and them cleared out a little area around the prison and went inside the prison to clear out some more to get everybody inside and make it more safe. And as they went through, they went deeper into the prison, stumbled on more zombies, and one of them caught Green. I can't even think of his name either. Terrible. The old man that had the farm. And so they bit him on his leg, and that's when Rick had to chop off his leg, and I think that's what they did in the comic book. It's been a while since I read, but that's what I think they did. And then, of course, they zombies are chasing them down in the prison. They bust open a room that had handcuffs on it, locked up. And that's where you see a bunch of people that appeared that weren't zombies. And they're pretty much the prisoners that were kept in there. There were, I forget what happened there, too. But so that's pretty much all. Keeping in line with the comic book for the most part. I like the episode. I have no problems with it. A couple of things that was a little, I thought was a little funny when Rick and them were picking off the zombies outside the prison. And, Rick walked by one zombie that wasn't even paying attention to him and he wasted a bullet on him. Just some things like that that I thought was, why are you wasting bullets? Just stab him in the back of the head. He's not even paying attention to you. So, but, they just had to, whatever. So good episode, and really enjoyed it. And anyone out there who watched it, please, love to hear you. Just drop a comment. Let me know what you think. Again, it's on AMC. Hopefully you have that. If not, sorry, but maybe you can watch it somehow, some other way. Looking forward to the season finally. It's here.